All right, and as you can see, there is, I don't know if it's showing up on camera actually, but there's little junk everywhere on the carpet. And I don't know if the installers left, I think the installers left it. They sometimes have to fight in these little areas, the closet's already done. They have to fight to get all this carpet into these areas, and they do make a mess.
It's little stuff they cut while they were fitting the carpet.
But they didn't, they don't vacuum when they're done, so. Anyway, here we go. Well, that's it for this one. We're gonna do a bag dump.
One more thing. For people who don't know about this, we're not carpet layers, but we know a little bit about it. When you get a fresh carpet laid, normally they'll have the carpet from like this area towards the window. They'll have it laid in that direction. So when you vacuum it, if you want it to look real nice, try to vacuum with, you know, with the map. If you go sideways, which sometimes you have to do in a small room, it don't look quite as good, but try to vacuum with the nap, and the nap is usually laid towards the front window of a house almost every time you get it done, so.
Yeah, if you look on the bottom of a carpet before it's installed, they have arrows usually that show you which way the nap goes, and you want to keep that in mind if you ever try to patch the carpet too.
Yeah.
Make sure you line up to get the nap.
If you don't patch it with the nap the right way, the patch won't.
Yeah, it has one direction it likes to lay, and if you put it the opposite, it's going to stand out. So, stay tuned in just a second here. We'll show the back dump. And I don't know if we'll have a lot or a little, but we'll see what's in this thing. But until then, that's all for this section. And just a little bit longer, we'll show the rest.